Let me handle this. Detective disorientated. Are you still wondering where you are? This is Martinez, in case you've forgotten. I advise you not to overstay your welcome. No, I'm not a gardener. I'm a legal counselor for the Dock Workers Union. So let's get to it. You're looking for Titus Hardie. You think he has information that will help you? Maybe he does. That's Titus. Talk to him. But know this. I'll be keeping an eye on you. No strong-arming, nothing official. The district of Martinez does not recognize your authority to make arrests.
It doesn't matter if you recognize our authority. We will make an arrest if we have to.
This is where you say your bit.
Detective?
Dipshit. You hard of hearing or something? The boss man's talking to you.
What? Is he fucking kidding? This guy high or something?
Hey, asshole, up here. We're talking to you.
We're looking for Titus Hardie.
Wow, the RCM sent us some big dick cops.
Real big dick cops. Look at them, reckless, swinging in the wind. Yeah, look at the big dick on that cop. Can't tell a dick that big what to do. Must be something in the water in Jamrock.
Yeah. Gave him real nice big dicks.
Yeah. Anyways.
You might want to start asking your questions now. It's not going to get better than this.
Thank you. Thank you.
Looks like the circus left town, but the clowns are still here. Looks like the circus left town, but the clowns are still here. Thank you. The clowns are still hanging around. What is it now?
I've got nothing to say to you. Why are you wasting your time?
Clowns are still hanging around. What is it now? It's you again. What is it?
fine day for questions.
Is it? It's you again. What is it? It's you again. What is it?
Thank you. Thank you. I'm all out of shits to give, Loincloth. Welcome to the fucking reckoning.
Put your goddamn gun down. People are gonna get hurt. We need to talk this through, all right?
Shut up! You're not gonna talk yourself out of this, Loincloth shit fuck.
This is a misunderstanding. Nothing irreversible has happened yet. You can just return to your unit and forget all about this.
The Kipt is merciful, willing to spare us if we just forget about our murdered and humiliated commander. I think we should just kill everyone caught here.
You all drunk. Come to your senses. You won't gun down 7 people in the middle of the street. This isn't a frontier town or a jungle outpost.
Easy, Lizzie. Let me handle it. I know guys like this. I'm sure we can come to a peaceful agreement. Ain't that right, fella?
Peaceful? Nest in your abdominal cavity like a little wild mouse.
Fuck, there's a third one. How did we miss something like this? If this turns into a firefight, we should take him out first. My plan is not to get killed, but we have to intervene.
Get lost, comedian! You cops had your chance! Now it's fucking time for some justice!
Big fuck!
Oh, people are gonna die today. We're not leaving it like this. These tribals hung him up for everyone to see.
No one is going to kill anyone. Let's just put the guns down and talk like civilized human beings.
Thank you.
crazy motherfucker. Didn't think you had that fury in you, but I guess I've misjudged a lot of people lately. That was one hell of a shot. Hell of a shot. The fucks did not expect that. I guess what I'm trying to say here is thank you for intervening, fellas. That was mighty brave of you. Thank you.